So this is the Laptop Ensemble. This is a relatively new group, the SOJCM, the School of Jazz Contemporary Music. But I think it's just so fascinating to think of an ensemble of laptops. You know, we know we can have a full show of music with just a laptop. So what does it mean to have multiple laptops? And so really it ends up being an exploration of group dynamics and different kinds of improvisation configurations. And we've gone so many places as a quartet, and I think you'll be surprised with the variety of places that we can end up. Also, disclaimer, as it's electronic music, there's a huge range of volume. So nobody will be offended if there's moments when you want to say, okay, I'm gonna make it a little bit quieter for myself. All good. Okay, enjoy. It's about 45 minutes of music with three separate pieces.
Thank you.
I'm going to introduce the people in the ensemble. This is Max Panella. That's Kiesel Jimenez. That's Connor Simmons.
Yeah.
My name is Nathan Nakadagawali.
Yeah.
Thank you very much to Levi Lorenzo. It's been a very great experience in this class. We come from all different backgrounds and skill levels, and
he's managed to corral us into something, you know, musical. So many thanks to him. We're gonna play one more. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Max Pinella.
Yeah.
Kiesel Jimenez.
Yeah.
Thomas Jimenez.
Yeah.
Robbie Lorenzo. Thank you, Dave.